How do, and welcome to all the watching me on your TV or whatever you're watching it on. Who knows? You do, out there. That's right. I am Ben Random and I am here to invite you to watch a competition, a battle of speed, endurance, perseverance, and most of all, exactly, something that we cannot even speak or mention about. Because there is a gentleman by the name of Dan Crowther at the Hedonist Project in Leeds who says that he can make a cocktail quicker than a certain 100 meter superstar can run in 9.56 seconds. That's right, the same Bolt has been called out by Dan Crowther. But what Dan Crowther didn't expect is that Usain Bolt has replied. So let's get him on. Yeah, so what a lot of people don't actually know is that I'm actually from Bradford. I give that old Jamaica spin just so that, you know, people don't come knocking on my door, but I'm actually from BD6, Wimpsey originally. I got a cheap flight back for Richard Branson. He flew me over from Rio to here because this Daniel Crowther says that he can make a drink quicker than I can run 100 metres. He's crazy, mate. Do you know who I am? I'm the same Bolt. I'm sure you're all eagerly excited as the anticipation builds between Dan Crowther and Usain Bolt to see who can make the quickest cocktail or the fastest 100 meter sprint. Now, Dan Crowther's personal best at the moment is 10 seconds, which is pretty impressive to make a cocktail, but it's still not as fast as Usain Bolt. Can Dan bring it down? Now let's see the footage to find out.
On your mark. Set.
And they're off. Dan's off to a great start. He's got a great grab there with the bottles. Straight onto the shake. He's going in the stream, but Usain's catching up. Is he done it? Yes, he's done it. 9.38 seconds. That's 9.38 seconds to Dan Crowther. Usain has got a lot of catching up to do.